World's first robot boxing match, Unitree G1 Showdown. Robotics company Unitree has just announced a world first, a live stream boxing match between two humanoid robots. Yes, you heard that right. Robot boxing is no longer science fiction. The stars of the show, most likely Unitree's G1 robots. Compact, agile, and ready to throw some serious digital jabs. There's also talk that their larger H1 model could make an appearance. Taller, stronger, and already known for its dancing and kung fu skills. In a promo video, we see the G1 sparring with both a human and another robot. Sure, it's not quite Muhammad Ali just yet, but the G1 can take a hit and bounce back impressively. The reactions are still a little slow, but hey, so are mine before a cup of coffee. The event, dramatically titled Unitree Iron Fist King Awakening, is expected to take place within the month. And while details are still under wraps, one thing's clear. This is a big step in showcasing the physical intelligence of humanoid robots. So mark your calendars, the age of robot sports is officially here. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious about how robotics can transform your business, join me on my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with all the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.